Into the Chiefs' zone. Parik right there to field it. He'll take the puck. He's shooting it down the ice. It's going to length, and he's going to score! Lukas Parik will cap off the win with a goal with 42.2 seconds left.